We've had quite a lot of experience dealing with state attorneys general in dealing with telemarketing clients and others who have been investigated or charged with or sued for deceptive and unfair trade practices. We've had many, many, many dozens, hundreds probably by now over the last 30 years against many of the state attorney general's offices around the country.